You want to look me? You don't subscribe to my YouTube channel. You never subscribe. So why you want to go to see all the good news? The good news when go even come outside. They never come outside, but they don't stamp on. You will come outside next year or next 2 years. Or the one you go soon. Why you want to see them when you never subscribe? Subscribe now. I beg. What the crap? Subscribe. Subscribe. Okay, guys. Don't forget to hit the notification bell if you don't subscribe. Now that notification bell then will make you to see all the news, latest news. Don't worry, I love you. So, my people in the house, the government just signed new bonus for next year. So the bonus it will start on the 1st of January 2020. Now it will start. The bonus now. Family bonus, then they call them. So, if you get child or children when they never reach 18 years, they will benefit from this bonus. The government could pay them 240 euro every month. 240 euro for every month. If you get one child, they'll give you 240 euro every month. But if you get two children, the money will. They don't feel like, maybe for example, you get two children, they'll pay you 240 euro for 480 euro. No, it will be around that kind, 300 something. So, this check, it will start on the 20, on the 1st of January 2021. So, if you date Italy, or you know anybody who went to Italy, please share my YouTube channel to them, so that all the news they go to see him for this, because today I just decided to do this video for him. So this check I they try to read down for you so that you go understand everything and how you fit it, apply put. So for the starting of the reading, they say, with good luck of the Italian family, a check of 240 euros per month is coming for dependent children up to 21 years. So if you get any child or you get children when they never reach 21 years, never reach 18 years, never enter adult, so they will feel benefit from this money, 240 euro per a month for a child. So family with multiple children who are physical dependent or in who there is a disabled person will be able to benefit from more subsistence economy and a 50% increase in the allowance for family with a disabled child in is expected. So what do I mean? Like for example, maybe family when get disabled child, maybe the pikin not too well or you not do okay or get any health issue, the pikin money go big pass the rest children when they okay, when they will receive 240 euro a month. So let's continue for the reading. So, okay, the amount of the government subsidy forces a minimum quote that will reach family with dependent children to this shell. Another will be added, the amount of which will increase in relation in the income for the family receive and declares with itself. So, that one I mean, like for example, if thank you so much for everybody that is watching. So waiting that one mean now, like for example, before you feel apply for any of those demanda and or this particular one when they talk about when one starts on the 1st of January 2020, you need paper when they call it there. I don't know that you know. If you don't know, drop a comment for me. I will tell you how you fit a worker put to get them. So in the article with what icon is easier entered to family allowance, the writer will find directly to request government aid for 2020 Italian family belonging to low income. Broad will be able to benefit from economy support on a monthly basis. In fact, a check of 240 euro per month is coming up for independent children up to 21 years of age. So 240 euro, like what I still talked before, 240 euro is coming up for a year of 2021 for a child. So the family shock or observe will arrive either as a useful credit to offset the tax debtor or as money for family experience. On arrival of a check of 240 euro per month for dependent children up to 21 years, the amount of the allowance that the government instead to approve is to the poorest family is not known exactly, but the amount of the poorest that must be examined by the end of November 2020. So, like I said before, if probably any family won't get child or children will not to do okay, their money will be passed. It will be past the 240 euro when they want pay those children went to okay, but the amount they never talk out. But as from November this year, 2029, they will bring the May amount and they'll pay the disabled children out. So, we are not really the possible of the sum of 240 euros is our system. This applies to every child who is physical dependent up to the age of 21. The 2021 child bonus also provided for a 50% increase in the allowance of the presence of a disabled personal and without age limit. So that any child when they disabled, in own just they different, like for the one when they okay. So this place when I read now, me say the child when they okay, they go they pay him now 240 euro, they pay him up to 18 to 21 years. But the child when disabled, when not they okay, be get any health issue, you don't get limit, they will pay him. You don't get limit, like say if you don't reach 18 years, if you don't reach 21 years, they will stop him. No, another money then go see big pass. So this message now, I just decided to share this message to you because it really did okay for you today, a country or a city, you know where they go on. Yes, you know where they go on. Not be say you just do your own at all, maybe to pay house rent, to eat or to do the job, but you don't know where they go on for the city. It did very, very wrong. So that's why I decided to create my channel for this information. If you need more information, go to my channel, Miss Switch TV. You'll see all the different informations. Even the bonus will go expire this month on the 20. I still do the video day before yesterday. The video on how you fit a go about and you to register, how to pay you, everything it did there. So follow me up for you to get all those information. So guys, thank you so much. If you get any information, if you get any question to ask about this topic when I just talk about this new bonus when they will approve November, but it will start 1st of January 2021. Feel free to get in touch with me, write me a message, drop your comments, anything, I'll get back to you. So guys.